I'm going to teach you how to remove an item in SkuVault. Removing an item is to take one particular item out of your inventory due to reasons other than a sale. For example, to remove a damaged item. Removing an item takes away from the quantity of that SKU. This differs from pick item, which is to pull items from your inventory due to a sale. To get to the remove item page, select inventory and then remove. As you can see, this is very similar to the add item screen. First, you will select your warehouse. I'll be selecting warehouse 1. Then, type in the quantity. I'm going to leave it at 1. Next, choose your reason to remove. I'm just going to go ahead and leave it as removes, but you can create as many custom remove reasons as you like, such as, for example, damaged merchandise. To make this process go a little faster, you do have the option to lock remove reason. I'm going to scan the code, or I could have searched by SKU by pressing the SKU button. For location, I'm going to select the location button to look up the location. A1. Okay. And once the item has been scanned or entered, a description of the item will display at the bottom, as you can see here. And this is really just to, you know, to check for quality control. This does look like the correct shoe I'm trying to remove. That's the SKU. The description's all correct. Great, no mistake, so I'm going to go ahead and hit remove item. And congratulations, you've removed your first item from SkuVault. If you'd like to learn more about SkuVault, you can visit us on the web. And please join us next week for more video tutorials. Thanks!